You are listening to the 1999 edition of the official IASCA Judging Compact Disc. This disc was specially designed for evaluation of car audio sound systems. When used in conjunction with the official IASCA competitor's manual, judging a mobile audio system becomes easy. This track is used to verify that left and right channel integrity is maintained. Only the left speaker should be producing sound. Left channel. Left channel. Only the right speaker should be producing sound. Right channel. Right channel. If the system fails this test, it will be difficult to complete the remaining judging process. This track is used to determine relative polarity. My voice is in phase now and should sound coherent, natural, and should be placed in the center of the sound stage. Tracks 5 through 7 are musical tracks to be used for evaluating tonal accuracy and spectral balance. Additionally, the judges may use this narrative track for evaluating the ability of the system to reproduce the human voice.
But my answer spread the news that if it feels this good, getting news. Boys, keep on using me. I'll tell you, use me. I'll tell you, you
tracks 9 through 11 are musical tracks used for evaluating the system's ability to realistically create the sound stage, the listening position relative to the sound stage, and the system's ambient characteristics. Track 12 is a technical track that can be used for further evaluation of the soundstage characteristics.
Thank you. My voice should appear to come from a single point at the far left of your soundstage. My location should be exact and well-focused.
My voice should appear to come from a single point in the center of your soundstage. My location should be exact and clearly focused. No part of my voice should appear to come from the left or the right channel.
My voice should appear to come from a single point at the far right of your soundstage. My location should be exact and well-focused.
My voice should appear to come from a single point in the center of your soundstage.
My voice should appear to come from exact and clearly focused.
No part of my voice should appear to come from the left or the right channel.
Tracks 14 through 16 are musical tracks used to evaluate the system's ability to realistically convey the musical instrument and vocal images in correct placement and definition on the soundstage. Track 17 is a technical track, which can be used for further evaluation of the system's imaging characteristics. If the system is imaging properly, the seven drums placed across the soundstage will be evenly spaced between far left and far right.
I really can't stay.
It's cold outside.
I've got to go away.
It's cold out there.
This evening has been
hoping that you'd drop in.
So very nice.
I hope your hands, they're just like
my
ice.
My mother will start to worry.
Beautiful, what's your hurry?
And father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to that fireplace.
So really, I'd better scurry. The neighbors might think,
but baby, it's bad out there.
Hey, buddy, what's in this tree?
You can't catch no cabs out there.
I wish I knew how.
Your eyes are like starlight now.
To break the spell,
I'll take your hat. Your hair looks great.
I ought to say no, no,
mind
no, sir.
If I'm moving on the
at least I'm gonna say that.
What's
I tried. I really can't stay.
Baby, hold out.
I'll buy
musical, but I'm as full. For him I'll die.
Tracks 19 through 23 are used to evaluate the linearity of the sound system. The recording level is adjusted 2 times in 12 dB steps. These tracks are used to evaluate how well the system performs at low, moderate, and high volume. To properly use tracks 21 through 23, adjust the volume of track 20 so that my voice is reproduced at a normal conversation level at the driver's seat. As a reference, you can have the passenger side judge count to 10 in a normal speaking voice, and you can compare the level to the following. My voice should only appear in the right channel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
To Havana, where you'll find those hips shaking, mama, to the rumba. Cuban bees, ooh, everything's for me. Hey, mama, I wanna be the toast of the island.
Tracks 25 and 27 are used for evaluating a system's noise content. To use track 25, start with the volume control at a normal level. As the music fades, continue to advance the volume control so that the volume remains constant for as long as possible, until the control is at maximum. Listen for noise as the music fades away. Warning, reduce volume control. Warning, reduce volume control. Track 27 is a zero-bit track, and the volume should be set at maximum. Be sure to reduce the volume control after using track 27. Warning, reduce volume control. The following tracks can be used for unlimited SPL.
A long time ago, in a galaxy far, far away.
The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes. The moon with the rebel base will be in range in 30 minutes.
You may fire when ready.
Set the volume control in your stereo system at the preferred listening level.
Pressure of quad.
This concludes the championship judging section of the 1999 IASCA competition CD. The following full-length track is to be used when evaluating a system using the Back to Basics judging criteria. This extremely versatile musical selection contains all the critical elements needed to evaluate tonal accuracy, sound stage characteristics, and imaging. This concludes the Back to Basics musical judging section. To complete the Back to Basics judging process, use tracks 24 through 31 to evaluate the system's noise content and to obtain the real-time analysis and SPL scores. Thanks for listening to the 1999 IASCA competition CD.